still just have snowflakes on the phone. Right. So.
But like I can still fast and do all that stuff?
No, that, and that too. Sorry.
Okay. That's kind of
pretty important. Yeah, no. I'm like, but this is like one of the reasons why I'm flying.
Yeah, this is reminding me. I've felt the last 2 weeks at work, I've just been listening to like Zelda lo-fi and Zelda related stuff. Including I found a couple of Zelda Synthwave playlists.
Easy.
I can confirm that it is to translate orchestral music into Synthwave makes really terrible music.
Yeah.
And they just don't clash whatsoever.
Yeah.
You just can't turn purely orchestral music into Synthwave to have it sound good. There was one or two songs that I just thought sounded really good.
Okay.
Who's going first? Four.
Four.
Ah, it's a 14. Okay,
got him.
I will put a blue shout someone. And then I'll pay for the Esper Sentinel with the float.
Are you keeping?
I have 8 cards, hold on, let me just start.
Oh,
no. This
hand's
bad.
Sure.
Let's,
so, is this one? Are there no good hands in Magic?
Correct?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay.
Yep. That is correct. Yep.
My life total is my companion. I can pay 3 to put it in my hand. You can pay.
Yep.
Your thoughtsies.
Yeah, but then if I thought these, you
yeah,
don't.
That sounds like an alchemy mechanic. Put your life total into your hand. Shuffle your life total into your deck. You can't keep track of it.
Easy. I'll put this one back. You do it for the chat, Ian. Do it for the chat.
Are there like 3 cameras?
Yeah, there's like one for my face, one for your face, and one for the table.
You should just like hold it up like that so my face is replaced with the thing in front of mine. All right, go. I'm keeping it.
Go? Okay. Ready.
Sure.
Basic. Slide ahead.
Sure.
Look, it's your favorite deck. Go ahead. Moan louder, it's for the chat.
Why are we here? Put this up for, I'm just going to break it
down.
Go look for a trial. Judge one, here you go. Judge.
Slide away.
Bought that here last week.
Yep.
Visions.
Counter draw. You can draw from this.
That'll be my turn. Hey, what are you doing? Change your life total for the chat, Ian.
What's in the hand? I get to draw first. Okay.
You can draw, it's fine.
Yeah, sure, that's cool. Stupid band-aid thing. Fraggle.
Oh no.
Fraggle. Here we go.
I think I slightly misclicked, but that's okay.
Pick up key here, play it.
Sure.
There you go.
Four, two,
three. Yeah, okay. Of course.
Blow this
field.
Blow this wheel. Pass the turn.
Yeah. Oh, I was joking. Okay, cool. Never. No, I can't do the thing I want to do. I'll do different things instead. Wait, I'm dumb. I can do the thing I want to do, just not in the way I meant to do it.
That's a bit illusion.
Eldritch Evolution. I'm gonna sacrifice that guy. He's back.
Oh no. I didn't see that one coming.
Nine.
Yeah.
Gonna
I hurts actually.
That's the point. Well, here he goes, getting the all
mall. Go at 19. There you go.
I guess my opponent is thinking.
Ah, it hurts. It hurts.
Mm-hmm.
Which two did you discard?
I discarded an island and a psychic puppetry.
Hold on. Would you like to cut?
Are you cheating?
I don't think so.
Cheat for the stream.
So, chat,
so chat, I'm gonna stack my deck like this.
Yep. I don't have any sleeves. I can't pull aces out of them. Man wore a tank top or Pokemon pulled an ace out of his sleeve. Judges allowed.
Yeah, it has to be an
outline. Pulled an ace right out of my sleeve.
Pulled an ace out of the judge's sleeve.
Pulled a sleeve out of my
ace. Hey, Judge, are you cheating?
Couple groove. Float three. You are aware how the combo works, right?
No, I just know I hate it.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to explain to you in slow detail.
Yep.
So I'm going to cast Reach Through the Mist.
Yep.
And then I'm going to splice Psychic Puppetry to Reach Through the Mist, targeting Lotus Field to untap Lotus Field and draw a card. I spent 2 mana to do this and I one blue floating. And I cast one spell.
Do you have the whole combo in hand now, or are you just trying
to for 7 because of the plus 1? Yeah.
I don't have the whole thing in hand.
No.
But have most of the combo pieces are cantrips, and so you just go.
But yeah, I mean, like, are you trying to do it right now?
Yeah, I'm attempting.
Okay, go for it.
I'm going to cast Ideas and Bounds,
yep.
Spikes and Psycho Puppetry. It's mana neutral. I net no mana, lose no mana. Untap
no.
Lotus Field, draw 3.
Just out of the token. Sack.
Mm-hmm. Spend 1 Serum Visions. Draw a card. Try to. Yeah, we're done with this. Well then, tap for 3 blue. Spend 1 to cycle. I'm so lonely.
Yeah.
You're out. Reach through mist, splicing on psychic puppetry. 4th spell on tap. Draw a card. Mana neutral splice, tier 3 depths. Look it up 5. Oh yeah, kids. We found past in flames.
Present in flames. The present is in flames.
The present is in flames. You are right. We're then going to.
In the period of time in which we're playing this deck is in flames. That's why the fire department was rolling going by.
Spend 1 to twiddle. 6 spell on tapping. Having to float him. We will go up to 5. Spend 2 to psychic puppetry. 7th spell. Tap for 3 red. Spend 1, 2, 3, 4 to past in flames. Flashback pile, non-flashback pile. That was my 8th spell. How many mana pockets do I have? Not a ton. Exile. Cast Twiddle, spending that, going up 9th, untap. Actually, what are all the spells I can't interact with? Let's get those untapped. Graded order does not matter.
You don't have And it doesn't.
No, modern is the oldest format. The Graveyard Order does not matter.
Oh, it doesn't?
Yeah.
Oh.
The oldest format ever does not matter. The moment you go older, it matters. Not that it really matters, but. Psychic Puppetry. Magic 1. Exile. We're going to Ideas Unbound, Command and Neutral. 11 spell, draw 3. Net, Reach Through Mists, net 1.
Grape shot me for 18, it'll be funny.
Reach Through Mists.
That would turn the combo on.
Add 1. Psychic Puppetry, net 1. Peer Through Depths, mana neutral. Finding Grape Shot.
Yeah.
That's it for the free spells. I reveal from my hand 4 more free spells than a Grape Shot. Are you going to scoop or are you going to make me play it out?
Do it. You've gone this far.
Do it! Okay. We're going to twiddle from hand into non-flashback pile.
I'm not convinced this isn't like the top is tier deck.
2.
Because I'm never able to stop it. You're like, no, don't worry.
Nice. You drop a chalice, my dude, and I just kind of cry.
Oh, okay.
Pre through depths, and a neutral.
What about mirror? Mirror does it too, doesn't it? Not as bad.
Finding another grape shard.
Tap
for 3 red. 1, 2. I cast grape shot. Hitting you for 18. And then I pass it off. Look at this dude. And then we're going to spend 1, 2, grape shot.
Grape shotting, wow, pretty bold of you. Grape shot that. Yeah, okay.
Good old Storm. Good old
Storm. Still don't understand how it's not like the most played deck. Because every time I fight it, you're like, oh no, don't worry. I usually don't go off this quick. And there's never a time where you don't chew through every piece of every interaction I have, except for Eidolon.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All of it, every time. 100% accurate. I hate that guy so much. I commend you for not taking 40 minutes to do that.
Gotcha.
I'm shuffling before I sideboard again, and I don't know why.
Once you know, you're right. I just do that instinctively. I have a deck in my hand, shuffle. Ian, this deck isn't
this one.
Going to the meta because everyone's rolling chalices everywhere. Just because you're not running as many chalices as you can.
This one.
That is tempting.
Yes, hello? No, okay.
I'm going to call that right. Out. In.
Well, I'm not entirely sure what to pull out. I know what to put in. I'm just not sure what pieces to pull out for you.
Sure.
Yeah. you gotta make these are supposed to get? Why you gotta make this so hard? Yeah, sure.
Yep. Yep.
This is hard.
Caster.
Oh, we're spawned with a flashback of Deluge.
It's probably not the right thing to pull out.
Yep, that'll resolve this.
So just give me the opportunity and no one interacts with you. How often does that deck just win turn three?
40% of the time?
I have lost to it every single time I haven't interacted with it, I have lost game.
Get
your turn three.
I just won game four.
Was that turn three?
That was turn four.
Oh, okay.
Remember I played it turn. Pull it to man. Giggled and passed the turn.
Right, because he went first.
Try it again.
I'm almost certain that
sure.
It's
okay. Try.
Not what you think it is.
No, I know it's not as good as, like,
it's
really, really good against me for no reason specifically.
It's good against decks you like to play.
No, me specifically, because I remember I put 30 pieces in a row that said, I stopped doing what you're doing. You drew into everyone you needed to get past it all. You started that with, don't worry, you end up doing terrible tonight.
That whole night I was doing terrible.
I haven't been able to go off to like turn 7 or 8 most games. And you're just like, turn 3, get rid of all the things that say I can't win turn 3, and then I win turn 4 instead.
Yeah.
I hate it.
That was a funny game.
That was the least fun version of Magic I've ever had. Nah, you know what? Here we go. I just hate you. And this one goes right here. There you go. It's weird to think that legitimately could have just won and lost.
Cast Stopping Target.
Mm-hmm.
Cast Shadows.
By the way, I'm going first.
I thought I smelled something.
Let's try it.
Yeah.
Well, what's on those results?
To march it again.
I need to draw one of about 11 cards. These
yep.
My turn like 3. I don't like those. Oh look, that was one of them.
Ian never looked.
No, it wouldn't have mattered. I'd have fetched him, man. I would have shuffled.
The cantrips drew and everything you I had more than one puppetry in hand, so I didn't need a second. And I had more than one land in hand, so I didn't need a second. Actually, my hand was kind of doo doo at the time. I just drew it everything I needed.
Oh, cool. Just do that.
Just do that. That's one of the things about playing Storm in your life.
No,
the hand could be anything.
It's just playing Magic. You're like, oh, I hope I draw the right cards. You know, when you draw. No.
You can look at a hand as starting hand at seven and be like, it doesn't matter what it looks like. It could be amazing or bad. If only your entirety of your deck is cantrips.
You have a zero land hand and then just draw the lands you need. You know, like
no, you don't keep zero lander, sorry.
You should have. That's in Pioneer.
No, that was a terrible example.
I told you that hand specifically to keep. You didn't trust me. You have four cards for land.
Yep. 16.
And then I tried playing Arena, and I ran into I ran into your deck on Explorer.
Which one?
The one you're trying to make a Pioneer.
The humans?
Yeah.
Hmm.
It beat Punch Club by having me needing by me being one life short.
Casting.
Five.
Yep.
Six.
And feels questionable.
Yes, here.
Uh-huh.
Goofy.
Man, that would have been a weird keep.
Hand questionable. Mildly sus. Keeping it anyway.
Down to five.
Oh, yeah, the fat five.
I gave him check the land of the board.
Oh.
I have my donor 2 port with the old one.
Yeah.
I want to see some of the pregame effects. You just drop their entire hand and it's nothing but ley lines. Each one of them a different color. Seven different colors. What are we getting here?
I don't think you win that game.
Depends on what the color of the ley line says.
I don't, you know, like you just don't have mana and you don't have bodies. You have a bunch of effects that affect things that don't win the game by themselves.
Okay.
No, what you do is you drop four ley lines.
Three,
then you play Seraph Sanctum Opalescence.
Five, six. Number that for six. We keep that one. What do we get rid of?
That's right. Take that damage.
Yeah. So
gonna grab
Wear Tear. Okay. Get a one for Esper.
Where is it?
There we go.
One of these.
A swamp hive. This hurts. First off, thank you. Pass.
Pass, I think it's good.
Okay. Iggy. Four.
Yep.
There you go.
Go ahead. You know, I run a pretty good basic combo this deck.
Shame.
Shame.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, figured. Sure.
I don't like the moon. That's just, oh, Ian, that's another reason that this specific variant of storm is not good. Because moon effects are super popular right now.
Playing the skeleton.
Yeah.
I take eight.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah.
Draw.
Gladly. Not gladly, but.
Okay, I'm just gonna think.
Pass turn as it dies.
Chalice.
Is that the right call? Might be the right call. Okay.
Yep.
Remember?
No, I just discard it.
Oh.
Now I pass it.
I can't find this right now, but it's this.
Discard first.
Actually, the damage is dealt, and the discard never happens because it's a trigger.
Discard anywhere.
Discard anywhere.
You take the two cards off your dead body.
Okay, bub.
Oh,
okay,
yeah.
Bub. I know where this is going.
Power?
Yeah,
I know.
13. And
then
it's after the fear.
Sure.
For six. They should have given Lotus to try.
It'll be for 8 because it gives us +1/+1. So if it's not,
I want a card that gives target creature shrines.
I think there are multiple actually, like older blue one drop that hit like target creature gain shroud.
No, target permanent gain shroud.
Oh, okay. That's different.
What are you sideboarding? What are you doing over there?
Mm-hmm.
Attempting to not lose.
No, lose. Do it.
Lose. Do it. All the cool kids lose.
Yep. I'll be at 11, I believe.
Go.
Yeah, I'm not going to step under the. Go to 11.
Choppy, choppy.
Don't want to talk about
this.
Yeah, where is
it? I think he said he was going to be here for
constructs.
I know he said Ron wasn't going to be here.
Okay, chat. Going out.
Tech.
Going in.
I thought you meant that was your hand for a second.
No. Showing what's going in and out.
Yep.
At In and Out Burger.
At In and Out Burger.
Yep. I got numbers, but you know what, chat? Here, let's play a real man's game.
Real man's game? What are you talking about? Has to be boldable.
Part of the reason I like Commander is because you just have that 4 in the life total. There's a 4 in the life total. So that's the only reason I like it. Come up with a new rule tomorrow. How much do you think Commander would change if they're like, alright, new rule on Commander, new lights, your life total is 39, and nothing else is different?
I mean, people have theorized that 30 would be a healthy number.
I think 40.
Well, I think 40 is fine.
Just make more brain spells that aren't oppressive against one person to hit everyone. Like Descent to Avernus. I reread that card for the first time. That's funny.
Yeah, card is fun. That's why it's made in a Commander product game.
I bought 10 of them.
Oh, I bought more. Or did I buy more? I bought equivalent, roughly.
I have like 3 deck lists that'll be there. 3 decks, 3 commanders that'll be done if I just hit that buy button and TCG play right now.
Will you let things sit in your cart?
I'm going to buy it while it's at work.
Alright, the longer you let stuff sit in your cart in CGG player, the higher the chance that the things you have in your cart disappear.
Yeah, I know. I'll repurchase them. They don't just disappear. They go into your buy later section.
No, I'm saying that specific one from that specific vendor.
Yeah.
Gone. So you have to go find a new vendor, and then it just takes more time.
Yeah, I just don't want to hit buy at work, though. Cause it's like, got more screens, compare more prices, figure out what cards I actually need. There's nothing worse than making a massive purchase and 2 hours later being like, oh, I forgot these 5 cards that were 10 cents.
I do that every single time I make a purchase.
I want to try and limit that number. Take it out of you.
No.
4, 5, 6.
Why you gotta be tempting like that? Probably isn't good, but I'm gonna keep it.
I want to, but it's not a good idea. That made it slightly better. That made it bearable. I don't know.
Should I keep it? I don't know.
You already said yours, so you got it.
I got it. I don't know.
I keep reading your shirt as TBs.
Hmm?
The H looks like a B.
Yeah, kind of do.
I'm the TV's name. After playing Skyrat last night, I am a witch doctor, man. He doesn't see me once.
What?
I just need to hit. All I gotta do is hit 9 and then they can kill me if they're standing next to their friend.
The last game was actually good.
Would you like 3 hours?
I don't think I should allow
him. I'm gonna walk away now. I don't like how Marina just goes, ha, I'm invisible again. She's playing Skywrath and she just looks at me and I'm done and just leaves. I don't like it. If you force staff pudge while he's using it on someone, pudge just starts hitting air and the person next to him starts to die.
Mm-hmm. You didn't stop the channel, you just moved him. He can dismember them from 40 feet away. He did not get longer utensils. His method has not changed, he's just doing this from the air.
I got all the pieces I want and then no lands.
That's often how it goes.
Whatever, I went to 5 before, I'll do it again.
It is?
Yeah.
Don't worry, it's super bad in the meta right now. Everyone's on Chalices and Moons, and I don't fight through either of those well.
If you're not
Blood Moon. Yeah, well, he plays one of them.
I don't play Blood Moon.
You just played a Moon effect.
I don't play Blood Moon. One of these two. I'll pick this one, even if I shouldn't. Okay, let's go.
Alright, kiddo, you ready?
Nope, let's go.
Are you ready? Visions.
What are you looking at?
Nothing pretty. Go ahead. Pass the turn.
Try that a little bit.
At your end step.
Yeah.
Bolt the Dryad Arbor. Get fobs in.
No.
I do them well.
Mm-hmm.
Drop it. Kids. Only the sandbar. I had to remind myself to discard. Yep, we're going to discard. Discard 3, 1.
I just thought of a card in my head that I hoped I wouldn't draw. And then I drew it. There you go.
Slight. Yeah. Sit there pretty. God, this feels so wrong. Ideas.
You looking draw for
30.
Ideas?
Looking for a little more than just ideas. Let's see if I can discard. Yep, move to end step. Discard 3 lands. Go ahead.
At some point before that happens, I'm just going to cycle.
Yep. I'm digging real hard here.
Can't grab a swamp.
No, oh, you're right. Well, I can grab a swamp, just not that one. Swamp adjacent.
I think I've done something wrong already. Hold on.
Hey, you played Toodles tonight.
Maybe.
The moon.
The moon. Anything else?
Nope, there you go. You got that there, bolt.
Reach through this. Whack. Pass the turn.
Oh, cool. what in this world?
Yeah.
All of it.
All of it.
Yeah.
Take eight.
Do you be able to do that? Do you have a second black source? Or oh, you have two red sources, no?
Yeah.
He's got moving play. I'll discard one. Go ahead. Go ahead. I know, I'm just thinking to myself.
Yeah.
I'm gonna, before we move to combat, it doesn't feel the greatest. Dream script?
Was that, it was a bounce or a kill?
I tap it.
Oh, okay. That's how it kills
me. Or untap target for me. I entwine so I can untap the island. I pay for the entwine.
Afterwards. What's the storm one? It's not that shot. Grape shot.
Your name is Grape Shot?
Yeah.
Look everywhere for Grape Shot.
Is there any in the graveyard?
No. Gives me zombies if they were exiled from hand?
Yep.
Yeah, that's right. Okay.
Yeah,
you may cut. Anyways. Pass the turn.
Wall of Roots.
Horrifying.
Do the Pretend White is going to be negative one counters. Negative zero, negative one counters. Yogi Boy. Here you go.
Pass the turn.
Thank you. Just him.
Just him.
Wall of Roots has defended.
Yeah, sure.
You guys are on turns.
Oh, well, I guess turn one. I'm going to transmute to Larry West.
In response.
Oh.
I'm the cord.
You're dead.
Sick. Do you know the thing? Oh shit, he knows the thing. Ah, I misplayed.
That is not what I thought he was playing.
Darn it. I actually had a chance to win it.
Oh, I killed Cord. I'm so happy.
I had a bounce spell in hand at the end step with open mana. I didn't know that deck was playing Cord. I've actually never fought Yawgmoth before.
I was about to do it in my playmate. I can do that instant speed. Wait till he taps out first.
Yep, Ian and three. Literally, my only game plan was wow, I have three copies of Lightning Bolt.
least 10 crit kill. It includes no yard on the
play on Saturday. Saturday.
Charles?
Here. Start shipping.
Where?
Here. Next Saturday, here is RC.
Like here in town?
Like here at this. This one's limited to that.
You can, but
oh shit, why did you sign up?
He posted that and I like called right away. He's like, oh yeah, like I guess we can sign up.
I'm gonna do that.
I will keep this.
Sorry.
Harold? Like a natural reflex.
Very reflective.
I could see your whole hand. Here, what's better for the camera? Do you even know?
Pretty sure it hits all of it.
Right. I'm just used to it over here. 17.
Okay.
I mean, okay.
I put a number of cards on my hand at the bottom of my library.
Yes, was
mm-hmm.
You can draw off of it with this percent. draw off of here.
No,
yeah, you. Targeting. To pitch verdicts.
Oh, solitude pitch ending.
Game one.
Before damage.
Well, I'll gain one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That before
this
damage.
Sacrifice this.
Or game one.
Shadow
screen.
Yep.
Target.
Yep.
Target.
Yep.
Yep.
Six.
Yeah.
Okay. 18, and I'll be at 12. Oh, yep, yep. 12. There's, okay. 12. Cast Fury. I gotta think. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5, 5. Yeah, 2, 2. You go. Here, play it. Attack. Yep. Eight total if it's not blocked.
Mm-hmm. next turn.
Cycle trial.
Sure.
So it's a 5/5 right now?
Yep.
We'll turn into a 6/6. Should from last.
5.
But it's. I'm.
6. 16. Minus 5 is 11.
Yeah. So I'll be at 1.
Attack with that 2.
If you don't have anything else, obviously.
Pass. Plus 2, plus 2.
Oh, yep. That should do it.
I see you just planning on going to 1 and then verdicting me? What?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I mean, I had like some draws because
yeah,
if I'm able to go into like Teferi, the Solitude or whatever, then yeah.
Yeah, you're in really good shape.
Yeah.
Or just Cryptics and
yeah, or that, yeah.
Yeah.
And a few outs. I think, yeah, Blacksmith's skill would have complicated it, no doubt.
So I was confused when you didn't, like, respond.
Yeah. I had a whole grip of lands. What happens? Let's see. Where's my king? Here it is. Here it is. All right.
I
play. Good to go?
Yep.
You can go.
It's in your face, not just. It's in your face, not just.
Yeah,
no, yeah, I do think it should be put in every good deck.
Go for
it. Just because of the stats, not low cost, it costs like in damage. And then just the extra utility.
Chalice on one, you can draw.
Yeah,
yep.
Like a 3-2. That would be that's gross.
You can go.
Dang it.
Super. Son.
Stuff you can go all out if you have that.
hero to hand?
Yep.
If I just let you have that and you have a counter spell, then it's like.
Solid two pitch Kahira on the. You gain two, go to 19, and yeah, you can go.
You can't name anything, actually.
Okay, that's fine. Really?
Yeah, Bloodsung. TTV to name things doesn't happen.
So I'll lose all of this. Yep.
I've had that happen on my moto. Like, come on, thing, go.
One. Yes. Balcid Awakening for one.
Does it do?
Oh, it's the draw, you know.
Yeah.
So it's so for this it'll be a draw two. I put this under I draw two.
Okay.
Again.
Yep.
It's this.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're good.
Okay. That.
Pitch draw plus one more.
Yeah.
Go ahead, step.
I will go to 17. You. Yep, 15. That was a good draw.
Yeah.
draw.
Yep.
Go to my untapped step.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, you played one of, I mean, you can animate it, but yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You
yeah,
can't
yeah.
do it. Yep.
All right.
Yep.
Go to end step with the triggers on the stack.
Yep, go down, untap.
Yep.
You go.
So one's one, four,
two.
Five.
Two. Memory. I was hoping that I could do some work.
Two hammers, Scarzade, and blacksmith skill.
Yeah, something. Pretty much needed a two after before that Teferi. I accidentally revealed this. It's just the land. What do you want to do? I just like picked up and then just
count your seven and then shuffle.
Oh, okay. Yep. Four. No, shuffle.
Not like you probably will be shuffling before you see that card.
Oh well, yeah, it's whatever. Cuts if you'd like. Yeah, I'll keep
prismatic
here.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Go. Go to 18. You go. So prismatic, and then I'll pay the one.
Boxes logo.
It's close.
One card in hand.
That was a hand more probably like most of my draws are good. But the hand itself, like,
I forgot I draw, but I knew it's quite a bit in the morning. I legitimately thought his name was Odd Nixon, the president.
That was a good follow up. Cryptic. Draw.
Yep.
Tap draw.
Stoneforge?
Yep. Draw five?
Yep.
That follow up was brutal.
So the second one? Or?
Yeah, doing the same Esper Sentinel into the second Lavinia. So I think with that, I didn't have any outs.
Yep, I got it in three.
statistical average. Much higher than the statistical average. See, both of those numbers individually are lower than 7,
really,
I don't know.
Yeah.
Really, it's really annoying.
I kind of want the sound levels just to be
bad. Absolutely.
Like,
hey.
Down with solitude.
I was watching a live stream of like a magic tournament going on. Someone was running 4 color elementals or something. The other guy was like, I don't remember what the guy was running, but he ended up Magus of the Moon. Winning someone on 4 color, like while playing 4 color, and ended up winning off of it. We got a 2 color deck. It's like, okay, that's not okay. That's 6.
That's literally what Astrolabe was allowing people to play 1. That's essentially the same deck.
Yeah. Of course.
Who's double stunned, or do you have Yoni in this campaign? That's a good question. I'm just not gonna tell you. Another double save. Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then number after 6.
Oh. Yep. I was like, because the other guy was like on running some like with the sagas and stuff. He like drew the saga on the field. He like puts in Magus the Moon in the sideboard. He draws it both games. And
why
then keep I was so upset. I don't blame him.
I don't want to.
It's 4 colors, not
for do
I? Like, supposed to be 4 colors.
Really.
Sure, actually.
Nah, I don't like
that. Everyone grows and all that shit, and then that.
Yeah. It's just because the elemental is going to be cast for free.
Yeah,
so.
That too.
Having lands and then nothing to do before turn 3.
So much wrong.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Not doing much
even
before turn 3.
I've seen people just run into race. The running greed, the running endurance.
Is the merchant scroll blue instant?
Blue.
Okay.
Yeah. Scared.
You guys have lived less than twice.
I know, I saw. I'm sorry. Seems like a hard ass matchup.
Actually, I beat it.
You beat Roger?
Yeah.
Damn.
It's really not that bad.
It's
you
not.
You just grew nuts.
Coward.
Roger did do that last game, and I was really close. I drew the last land to play Cauldra. So I had 2 constructs that were 7/7s, and then played Cauldra.
He's like,
oh, that is haste.
Let's go. Ready?
Yep.
Ah, hammer.
What's up?
Oh, why did you do that first?
Drop?
Yeah.
Would you like green?
Cut.
You don't move.
Yep.
Here we go.
1 to 5.
No lands, both ends.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Crash the ship. I guess I can dress. It's good, but it's better than nothing.
I don't want this field. No fair. It's a lot of field.
0.
I take 3.
No lives. Cast hammers.
Okay, 10.
Okay.
Hold on, let's see if I can get this.
Blue dot pass.
3, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
Yup.
Okay.
I was waiting for a second hammer. So like, oh, okay. Damn, game 2.
Alright. Bryson. Tops the hammer. Okay.
It'd be like that.
Sure. Nope.
Oh.
Let's go this turn.
I'm doing
right foot in strength.
So stupid.
Yeah.
Yurion is just automatically a harder matchup for you.
Wow.
20 more cards.
Surprise. I know that matchup.
Me too. We've had a lot of cheap ones.
Yeah.
And you slap him down with Sigarda's Gift. Sigarda's 8. You can just flip him, right?
I may, yeah.
Oh, you don't have to, though?
No. It's a. You may have, or you may target him.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a may ability.
I wonder why that's not anywhere on Pioneer, then. That sounds funny. Because they lack a bunch of the free equip stuff outside of aid, but then they can use reconfigured creatures at instant speed. That's pretty funny.
I'm gonna cast a solitude in the classroom.
Yeah, you can play anything. I'm gonna play indefinitely. You know, every time I'm working, I'm at this
place. I will go first. To go?
Yeah, I'm good.
Inquisition of Kozol. It's not land, right?
Yeah.
Don't like that one. Here you go.
I'll follow
you.
Cast a rock.
Ah.
Stop top second camera.
Can you?
Ah.
Stay go.
That go find the shot. Right. Oh, nope. Oh, I'm searching for a card in my hand. I'm stomping around then.
Cards in.
Four.
Find
a swamp.
Yeah.
Swamp. Nope. Necromancer, the 2 mana power.
Fairy Bolts.
Yep, Fairy Bolts. Cure
Steel.
Don't
forget. Just doing that graveyard.
Yeah. My turn.
Okay.
Yep. Of course.
I think we'd catch up some point.
Another saga.
Mm-hmm. If you would have started his day, you'd go.
Good step. Negative.
Mm-hmm.
For my turn.
Mm-hmm.
One step. Keep. Drop. Trigger.
You're floating or you're making a guy. Of negative zero, negative one counters, so just put that like here. Force it.
Targets.
Let's go with.
Oh,
these two.
These two?
Sure.
Huh?
I don't know if it matters, but they're exiled.
Play another saga, still have one floating.
Yep. Oh, chip. The, yep, chip.
Target.
Just those two. Potato chip.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Three.
That one do again.
I get to name a card on the key not cast said card.
Okay.
I'm gonna name.
Wonder what you name?
I'll name you off.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Does it get countered if I cast, or I just can't cast it?
You can. The named card can't be played.
Oh.
So neither of us may.
If I were to be dealt damage through like this, would that still go on?
Combat? Mm-hmm.
Shock. You may pay 2 life.
Zero. I take 0. 4 damage.
How are you casting?
Hammer.
So the wording is every
cast.
Yes.
Per attempt?
I did. I know how to play this game.
To give you the bad cards. This always works for some reason.
I was saying, you can do more.
Either it worked really well or it didn't work at all.
It's a weird.
Go.
Head step. Oh, no, I'll do that. Second, Wall of Roots. Here we go.
Tap 2?
Untap.
No, we'll tap. We'll tap.
Make 10.
Oops.
Oh, shit.
Trigger.
Trigger.
1.
Target the one that just came in.
Mm-hmm.
Cast. Go to combat.
Yup. How big is that?
I dare you to play a
non-basic.
Eight. Eight. Oh, let's block all of them or die. Tricks or anything?
No.
That's it. Here we go.
Alright.
Oh, I'm scooping. Move in. I sideboarded in 1,000,000 pounds of hate, drew 2 of them in like 12 lands.
Oof.
Oh, that would see. Where's that one? I want that one. Wow. Aha. See, naming Yawgmoth? Such a bad idea. Look when it would have gotten him.
How long it would have taken?
First Yawgmoth. There we go. Half the deck down. Ugh.
Wait, so when I did the thing and put the bottom cards on top, what'd that do?
Just
in case
I got any
funny ideas, I'll play at my fourth field of run.
The next, that draw was a fetch. Which I did. And then. I think it was. A melee.
Yeah, I threw them all
I knew I should have named it Hammer.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Hey, you can catch them.
Yeah, I still had the one out. I don't know if you had the
force
at that point, too, though.
Yeah.
I'll play an obvious.
Oh, if you hadn't drawn into Hammer, I would have named Hammerish. I'm like, oh, good. Hammer, Hammer. And then you just played. Stop top decking Hammer.
Maybe I do your resistance, and then I'll take three of them.
See, like, I had to take out all my funny spicy pieces.
That card is actually really gross.
Look at that. Casualtying this is the funniest thing ever.
Okay.
I have a turn 3 kill without a single Yawgmoth combo piece in here.
The Skelemental is so scary.
It is. I mean, I even took out all the right pieces. I would have hated drawing any of those. And then it didn't matter. So with Metal and Mage. Am I allowed to search for Yawgmoth then?
You can search for it, you just can't play.
Cast it, okay.
Oh, that's fair. That's true.
Yeah,
you can card it and put it out. Or you could find it off Coco if you protect on it. So
yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, doesn't Coco say no, it's just put him to the back.